And then there's Heidi tomorrow night, but the problem with Heidi is that she's going out of state for college. So it's like, do I really want to start another relationship that has no point other than sex? I mean, I don't know. Does that make sense to you? Robin, are you listening?
Yes, I'm
what did
listening.
I say?
You
what did
said
I just
something
say?
Something about sex with Linda.
No, I'm talking about Heidi.
Cut me some slack, please. Well, your love life is one of labyrinthian complexity, and it is 7 in the morning. We have to go to this stupid pep rally.
Oh.
And I woke up looking like a total corpse.
You're worried about a basketball pep rally? You expect me to believe that?
Yeah, so?
So, we both know what this is about, okay? I'm not buying that bullshit. This is about Vicky.
Absolutely not.
Yes, it is, and you know what else I think?
I really don't care.
I think you gotta stop pretending to be someone else when you're around her, okay? You just gotta be yourself.
You're literally quoting me to me. You do realize that.
Well, maybe you need to listen to yourself. You ever think about that, smarty pants? I mean, I listen to you, and now look at me. Boom, back in business.
It's not the same thing.
Well,
You ask out a girl, and she says no. Big deal. Nothing happens. Maybe your ego's a little bruised, but I ask out the wrong girl, and bam, I'm a town pariah.
Okay, yeah, I'd buy that, except that Vicky is definitely not the wrong girl.
We just don't know that, do we?
She returned Fast Times, paused at 53 minutes, 5 seconds. Do you know who pauses Fast Times at 53 minutes, 5 seconds? People who like boobies,
ew,
Robin.
Gross.
Boobies.
Don't say boobies.
Not a big deal, okay? I like boobies. You like boobies. Vicky likes boobies. Definitely. Boobies.